So this is the main event. It's Orange Cassidy defending the international title against John Moxley. Orange Cassidy has busted open badly. He's got blood pouring down his face. Moxley's got a sleeper. No, he's got an armbar. He's got a LaBelle lock now. Oh, he nearly tapped. Cassidy makes it to the rope. Oh, it's Moxley getting. Oh, he's ripping up the floor. He's ripping up the floor. He's ripping up the floor. Or the floor padding, I should say. Yeah, he's going for paradigm shift on the exposed floor. Oh no, he's going for a power driver. Oh, Cassidy. Going for beach break. Beach break on the exposed floor. And a drop kick onto the steps. And the count of seven. Moxley gets back in the ring. Cassidy looks like he could be setting up an orange punch. And there's a second orange punch. Third orange punch. Go for the fourth orange punch of this match. No, into a cutter. Moxley, paradigm, no. Fourth orange punch. And a spear. One, two, kick out. He's done a Roman Reigns spear. The guy's hands in the pockets. Oh, the kicks are getting violent now. Going over and over. And then Laria taking Cassidy inside out. Oh, Cassidy's back up. And again, Hilaria. Oh, Jesus. One, two, kick out. Moxley not wasting any time. Paradigm shift. One, two, kick out. He rolled over. He didn't kick out properly, he rolled over. He just about kicked out. Oh, the middle fingers to Moxley by Cassidy. And another paradigm shift. One, two, three. John Moxley is the new international champion. We've got a new international champion. And it's John Moxley. I mean, the reign that Orange Cassidy had, that was a good way to end it. Yeah, it has been a great title run by Orange Cassidy. Here comes Blackpool Combat Club. Danielson, Claudio, and Wheeler Yuta. Yeah, all four members of Blackpool Combat Club having wins tonight. Yeah. Wow.